And then the forger walks up and says, "You can dream a bit bigger." And then he raises his weapon and is this grenade launcher, and one shot and they're gone. Did anybody else think that the rifle Joseph was holding looked, I don't know, not quite real? I didn't recognize it, at least, but maybe I just haven't seen it. Anyway, those are my thoughts on Inception. Do you remember starting this video? I hope I'll see you next time.